How to screenshot WhatsApp view once. So if you want to screenshot WhatsApp view once photo, then first you need to open up your WhatsApp application and open up the chat in which you will have the photo. So here on the bottom you will have the photo, right? Disappearing photo. So if you want to take a screenshot, then in some devices it may not allow to take a screenshot. So what you can do is simply open the photo. Once you've opened here, you will have your photo, right? So if you go for the upper three dots, then you will not have an option to save. Or if you take a screenshot, then taking screenshot isn't allowed by the app or your organization. So what you can do is take a screen recording. So go for the upper side and here you will have screen record option. So tap on record screen and you need to record your screen. And once you've recorded, you can take a screenshot after recording the screen. But if it's still not working, then we don't have any other option because WhatsApp doesn't allow us to do so. It's a privacy concern. And if you have any questions, feel free to comment below. Thanks for watching.